Ever had the moment when you are working on a design in Canva and you wish you could go back in time? Maybe you made some changes that didn't quite work out, or you accidentally delete something important. I have been there, and I'm excited to share a simple feature that saved my designs more time than I can count. It's called Canva's version history. This feature, available to everyone with a paid Canva plan, can restore previous versions of your projects thanks to Canva auto-saving capability. And here is what you need to do. First, open the project where you want to restore another version. Look at the top of your screen and click on the File drop-down menu. Scroll down to the bottom and look for the option called Version History. Now, I should mention it again. This is a Canva Pro feature. When you open Version History, a window pops up showing all your saved versions. On the left side, you will see a list of auto-saved versions. Each version shows when it was saved, making it easy to track your progress. Want to see how your design looked 2 hours ago? Just click on that version. Need to check what it looked like when you first started? You can go all the way back to the beginning. It's really that simple. Now comes the interesting part. When you find a version you like, you've got 2 options. Restore the version. This is like jumping into your time machine and going back to the exact moment. Your design will return to this previous state. And make a copy. This is my personal favorite. It's like creating a parallel universe where you can explore a different design direction without losing your current work. And here is the pro tip. If you are not sure which option to choose, always go with making a copy first. It's better to have both versions and decide later than to lose your current work. The beauty of this feature is its simplicity. You don't need to be a tech wizard to use it. Just click, browse and choose. It's that straightforward. And in design, having this kind of backup can be a real lifesaver. So, I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. If you did, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more Canva tutorials like this one.